This perilous glide is another demonstration of the sugar glider's impressive skill. Is growing weak. He'll need food, and soon, if he's to succeed on this quest. The vulture stops on an abandoned human edifice. Nature continues to reclaim what relics humans have left behind, though, curiously, some structures appear less vulnerable to nature's encroachment than others. It is almost as if these structures are somehow being maintained. The glider must find a way to scale these ruins. How else is he to track the vulture and rescue his family? Another snake in search of a meal. Competition for survival on the island is fierce. This slithering serpent has the markings of a coral snake, one of the world's deadliest species. Another brush with death, but how a brilliant Joey has won out yet again. This is one clever glider. A sliding log offers the glider an unexpected boost. The vulture appears to have stopped for a breather, the glider's mother and sister still in its clutches. But the pair of marsupials appear alive and well. There's hope. The glider must press on. He may yet be able to save them. The area has been flooded. The mud and water create a treacherous obstacle, threatening to trap and sink any small animals that venture in. The glider will have to find an innovative way to cross this expanse. The young glider is getting weak. Luckily, the forest floor should help him regain his strength. The quick-thinking Joey should prowl the woods for food. The glider has triggered a hologram left behind that may contain valuable information. An ingenious solution. The glider has found an unlikely ally in this large buck who doesn't seem bothered at all by his furry stowaway. This piggyback ride will help the glider avoid predators that lurk in the swamps, for now. Sugar glider must eat whenever he can. Sprinting, climbing, gliding, these are all. An ingenious solution. The glider has found an unlikely ally in this large buck who doesn't seem bothered at all by his furry stowaway. This piggyback ride will help the glider avoid predators that lurk in the swamps, for now. sugar glider retreats to the comparative safety of the trees. He feels most at home here, balancing on branches like a tightrope walker, avoiding what threats lurk on the ground. This lynx rufous, or bobcat, is hungry and on the lookout for prey that might come his way. Our sugar glider will stay protected if he stays on high branches. Trees acts as a secret pathway to safety for our dauntless Joey. presence of a waterfall provide a temporary respite. Sugar glider has taken off. Storm is getting closer. The trees won't be able to protect the glider from high winds, torrential downpour, or lightning strikes. The Joey must act fast to avoid being caught in the tempest.